Hello, welcome to a new video of Appelboom.com. My name is Joost Appelboom and I would like to tell something in this video about the Visconti limited edition Homo sapiens Blue Lagoon. As always, if this video helps you, leave us a like. And if you're interested in this beautiful writing instrument, visit our store in Laren or order it online in our web store at Appelboom.com. We will talk later about the box that the pen comes in, the features of the pen, the filling mechanism, the nib. We will also do a comparison and give you some specs, but first we start with the history of this model. The Visconti Homo sapiens Blue Lagoon is the seventh semi-transparent Visconti Homo sapiens. This limited edition series started in 2014 with the Crystal Edition, which was extremely popular. And every year Visconti surprised the pen enthusiasts with another amazing edition. This year we will have a turquoise colored piece on an iconic writing instrument and a beloved fountain pen by many, the Homo sapiens. The series honoring the beauty of nature. The name Blue Lagoon is given to this edition to recall the ocean, its waves and its color variations. The Blue Lagoon is limited to only 888 pieces worldwide, and since this color is quite popular, don't wait too long to obtain a piece if you like it before it sells out. The pen comes in this beautiful large gift box. The box is made in a turquoise color and has a small window at the top of the box, so you can see the pen immediately. At the top of the box you can also find the printed logo in silver on it and the words Blue Lagoon and Homo sapiens. If we open the box, we find the pen resting on a lid which is covered with soft cream velvet to prevent the pen from getting any scratches. To prevent the pen from moving around in the box, it is kept in place by a white ribbon with a company name on it. The cap of the pen is made of pearlized blue and turquoise acrylic, while the barrel is made of clear acrylic with bluish and turquoise swirls made from a mix of celluloid and polycarbonate across the length of the pen. The depth of the colors are amazing. The pearl highlights in the material is quite fascinating. Because of the use of these materials, every pen is unique and has different accents. The result of this color combination is beautiful and reminds of the sensation of the oceans. The non-transparent parts of the pen have two functions. They characterize the pen with the predominant color and they hide the inner parts subject to become dirty of ink when the pen is in use. The well-known arc-shaped Visconti clip and the cap rings are made of sterling silver. On the ring you can find the name Homo sapiens and the limited edition number. The cap uses the revolutionary hook-safe lock closing mechanism, so you can cap the pen without worrying about the cap accidentally unscrewing in your pocket and leaking. Recently, Visconti changed the nibs on their Homo sapiens models, including this edition. In the past, Visconti used the 23 karat palladium Dream Touch nibs for these kind of models, but on this Homo sapiens features a large 18 karat white gold nib that's with the recognizable Visconti decorative elements engraved and is available in various nib widths. Through the semi-transparent barrel you can see the patented power filler system of Visconti, which holds up to 1.5 milliliter of ink and is made of titanium to resist ink corrosion. To fill the pen you first unscrew the knob, after that you pull the plunger, then you put the nib in a bottle of ink and push the plunger back. This creates a vacuum inside the ink chamber which you can perfectly see through the transparent barrel. Once the barrel is filled with ink, you can screw the knob back in place and the pen is ready to write. The pen is 10 grams lighter compared to the Lava versions because of the acrylic used. The pen weighs 38 grams capped and 22 grams uncapped. Here we have a lineup of writing instruments with a similar length. From left to right, we have the Visconti Van Gogh, the Visconti Asia, the Visconti Torpedo, the Visconti Homo sapiens, the Aurora 88, the Pelican M800 and the Montblanc Le Grand. Here you see the pens uncapped. This was our video of the Visconti Homo sapiens Blue Lagoon Limited Edition. which is a beautiful addition on a classic and definitely must have for every fountain pen lover. If you're interested in this beautiful writing instrument after watching the video, you're welcome to make your purchase in our web store. Let us know about your experience with Visconti and share your thoughts and special moments using Homo Sapiens in the comments below. And don't forget to subscribe.